I can't take you seriously. That's right, the Shredder has been taking your contestants' songs, revoicing them and pretty much destroying them in the name of entertainment.
Let's show an example of their work. I mean, formerly a fantastic performance, and post-Shred, completely ruined. I mean, this is so bad, I can barely watch. You guys are so lucky that you didn't perform on the show.
You're
this
so
year.
Lucky.
Hang about. Rita, how was your performance, girl?
How did it go, Rita? Did you shred it?
Well, let's.
Let's have a little look.
I can't wait.
Sigma, Rita, Aura. And I never find it on my own. Letting me go so I can find myself again. I need you.
That's literally
coming straight to you.
I can't breathe. Amazing. Now, guys, as we're approaching the end of the series, it seemed appropriate. I'll get rid of it. As we're approaching the end of the series, it seemed appropriate to hit the streets and ask the people of the UK what they thought of this series. Now, everyone knows that only kids tell the truth, so I hit the playground instead.
Oh, wow.
Thank you so much for having me in school today. Are you guys enjoying the show this year?
Yeah.
Do you think that the world needs a show like The X Factor?
Yeah. It's always good to have a nice talent show.
Ooh. Does anyone know who Simon Cowell is?
Is he the Prime Minister?
Sometimes he can go too far, I'm telling you that.
Simon beats a little bit mean.
What do you think that Simon smells like?
Freshly sprayed perfume. Very fancy, very strong.
I think he smells of Lynx Africa.
Oh. Well, he's got the money to afford it.
I think he smells like a cow.
His name is Simon Cow.
Would you like to have Simon as your teacher?
No way!
What do you think about Rita Ora's outfits?
Some of them are a bit over the top.
Fair point.
She's very pretty.
So what do you think about Cheryl Fernandez-Fassini?
She wears posh dresses.
Cheryl has really long eyelashes.
I think she was really good doing the Whitney movie.
She's a good dancer, isn't she?
I think I'd like to be friends with Cheryl.
What do you think of Nick Grimshaw?
He looks like a girl because he has long eyelashes.
What do you think about Nick's hair?
Too tall.
If you got a haircut, then you would like him a bit more?
Yeah, I appreciate that.
You'd appreciate it?
Hair's like DJ.
He's got DJ hair.
He speaks funny.
What happens when you win the X Factor?
If you win, you'd probably become a millionaire.
$100.
$100? Who's your favourite act?
Spider-Man.
I must have missed that episode.
Brilliant.
And I can confirm you do smell like freshly sprayed perfume, Simon.
Thank you.
That's me.
Oh, is it you?
Yeah. Right. Xtra was our next hit.
Maybe so.
Well, guys, next time we see you, it will be the final.
I know.
Yes. Exciting yes. stuff. Give it up for your X Factor judges.
Oh, yes!
Time for a quick break now, but don't you go anywhere, as when we come back, we'll be chatting to our finalists, and our insiders will be digging deep and giving us all the exclusives on this weekend.
That sounds good, Michelle, but not half as good as Louisa Johnson doing her sound check. Over to you, El Jizzle.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world. But it won't mean nothing, nothing yet, without a woman or girl. You see, man made the car to take us over the road. Man made the train, oh, to carry the heavy load.